Breaking news coming out of Iran right now, where four dual nationals have been released in a prisoner swap, including Washington Post reporter Jason Rezaian. This, according to the semi-official news agency there. Rezaian had been held in Iran since July of 2014 and was convicted of espionage in a closed-door trial last year. Let's bring in our senior international correspondent, Fred Pleiken. He's in Berlin and has been covering this story. So, Fred, information still coming into us at this hour. What more do we know?
Yeah, still very early going here, Nick, and we're getting all of this from Iran's various semi-official and official news agencies. You just noted that the Fars news agency says that some four dual nationals have been released by Iran. This is according to Iran's prosecutor, one of them being Washington Post reporter Jason Rezaian, who, Nick, of course, has been in Iranian custody on espionage charges for about a year and a half now. There was a trial that was held in secret. There was really nothing that came out of that trial. No one really heard from Jason Rezaian. It was impossible to get to him because of the court that he was in, which always operates in secrecy. It's unclear who the other three are who have also been released.